guys. Thanks for tuning in to Making It Work. I'm Jimmy, if you haven't been here before. Quick unboxing of my Stanley personal cooling fan I bought since the one I bought off the Mack truck about 5-6 years ago took a dump. I think I paid $179 for it, so I was looking for a less expensive alternative. Got this for $66 on Amazon, so we're going to ahead and open this up in the video today. See what we got here. Ever cut towards yourself? I don't know if you've seen these Stanley personal fans. Look pretty cool online. See how it looks in person. Hopefully it lasts longer than 5 years. But for what I paid, hey, back here. For what I paid, I guess it doesn't really matter. I got my 4 of these Stanley personal fans for what a Snap-on personal cooling fan costs. Not ragging on Snap-on, just saying. The thing I've come to realize over the years is brand loyalty will get you broke. There's times when you need to spend the money on some good brand, and there's times you need to save yourself the money. All right. That's a pretty good looking fan. What I really like about it is you can adjust the angle of the fan. So if you're working on a dash, you can set it up to blow into the car without having to tilt it up on wood blocks or some of the other things I used to do with my other fan I got on the Mack truck. I used to have to put like 2x4s under it to get it at the right angle to blow in the vehicle, because the stands would either make it blow up like this or blow like that. It never would blow just right. So this is adjustable. You can have it blowing wherever you want it to blow. It's got a cord and it has an outlet with a breaker on it, 3 speeds. Let's see if we can get this hooked up, see how it works. We've got a lot of knots in this extension cord, just to keep everyone safe, probably. California regulations. Nice. It's got a nice long cord, by the way. It's probably 10 feet long, 8 feet long. My other one had a 5-foot cord, 6-foot cord. I don't know if you guys can tell right now, but it's blowing my hair all over the place. It definitely kicks. It's gonna be a good fan for the summer. So I had to get myself a new fan. Stanley. What's the part number? Stanley ST-310A-120. I'm guessing that means 120 volt. 60 hertz, 120 watts. Blows quite a bit of air. Summer won't be so brutal in Central Florida with this bad boy. Thanks for watching that quick unboxing video of the Stanley personal cooling fan I bought. I've got to make a new video for you guys about tool comparisons, and that video is coming up next. So if you haven't clicked like or subscribe yet, you want to see more tool review videos, tool comparison videos, want to get some opinions from an experienced mechanic. I've been doing this since 1981. I'm going to make videos about anything basically automotive related, even occasionally a car or truck review. Appreciate you guys watching. On to the next video.